This question about Chat Yit Sap Se, it is not mentioned in our original teachings of the Buddha. And it is probably more of a Chinese belief, Taoist belief. And what is mentioned in the Mahayana teachings is this Yilanjie, Ulambana festival, where it is said that Mahamoggallana went to hell to help his mother, and he found that he could not help his mother, so he had to ask all the Buddhas to come to help his mother. Then only they could help his mother. And because of that, so the Mahayanis, they pray to get all the Buddhas to come and help the beings in hell. But then in our Theravada Suttas, it is said that once a being is reborn in the planes of other planes of existence, you cannot help them except when they are reborn in the ghost realm. Because the Buddha didn't say why, but I imagine it is because when a person, for example, your mother or your father has died, and is reborn as a ghost, he's able to come back. That's why our Chinese belief after 7 days, the mother or the father will come back. And quite often it is true. When they come back, they let you know. They make some sound and all that. They let you know. So if you feel that they come back, it is because they have come back as a ghost. So only as a ghost you can help them, because when you pray for them, for example, you do charity or something for them, then they get to know, because you are talking to them mentally. As a ghost, they can read your mind. But if they are in heaven, they are too far away, they don't come back. So they don't know what you are doing, isn't it? Before you can receive something from another person, you must know that that person is giving it to you. Then you are willing to accept, then only you can get. So, heavenly beings won't get, and they don't need also what merit you want to give. And then, if they are born as a human being also, they cannot get. You are doing some offering for them, they might be somebody's baby there crying away. So how would they know what you are doing? So they won't get. If they are born as an animal also, they won't get. Here you are doing some praying, some prayers and offerings for them. They are born as a dog fighting there. How to get. And then they are born in hell also. They're too far away, locked up and suffering. Won't know anything about what you are doing. They are born as a ghost. They'll come back. Actually, in the suttas, the Buddha said, if you make an offering for your relative in the ghost realm, and if they are not there, then you probably have some other relatives, either from your past life or somewhere, still in the ghost realm. And when you make offering to the ghost, because they know you from the past, they happily come and receive.
So it's better to do it.
Yeah. And then the Buddha said, even if you don't have any relative in the ghost realm, you make the offering, you get.